Streams are swollen, keep them doggies rolling, right through rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather, wishing my gal was by my side. All the things I'm missing, good beetles, love and kissing, are waiting at the end of my ride. Oh, I'm on hit, I'm on...
All right, well, I'm gonna Scotch-Brite, which means clean off that aluminum. With this stuff. This is a Scotch-Brite pad. And that's aluminum, and that's black paint on the aluminum. And you can see right here where some oxidation is built up on it. And once I use this Scotch-Brite pad on it, I'll take all that oxidation off, so when I put the self-etching primer on, it'll grab on like this. It'll be like cat's paws. Wait, there it is. Anyhow, that's what it looks like. If you do that long enough. It gets shinier like that. Takes all the oxidation off. Aluminum builds an oxidation layer on it, which naturally protects it from corroding more in the environment normally. And you have to take that off to get paint to stick to it. It kind of takes the place of the oxidation. Today's the day I'm going to prime the airplane with self-etching primer. Put self-etching primer on aluminum so that the aluminum doesn't corrode underneath it and push the paint off. And then it'll get epoxy primer, and then I'll start painting the actual color on it. But got a little bit more sanding to do on those black fiberglass parts, and I need a little sanding or self-etching primer. Where's my finger? There it is. I need some self-etching primer right there so I can put some sandable primer across that little line there, and it won't show up when I paint the color on it. But it's coming along. Took the canopy off. I'm going to repaint that little, where's my finger, there it is, that little spot there black again because it got messed up a long time ago. And pretty close to the last time we'll be seeing this thing silver.
Just rope them, throw and brand them. Soon we'll be living high and wide. My heart's calculating. My true love will be waiting. Be waiting at the end of my ride.
All right, yesterday wasn't such a success. We got hot. And I got cranky. Hit 'em up raw high. Cut 'em out. Today, we'll go again. I gotta put more of that paper right there. I gotta get that squared on so I don't get my instruments. Hopefully all that will get green today. See ya.
Close on the paint. Fuselage is all etched primed, and today I painted the back of the canopy area. That's the rear glare shield, semi-gloss black, and a little more work to do on the front there with the bodywork. That's the result of the repair I did the other day. And yeah, we're getting close. Pretty fun.
Well, now the whole fuselage is gray. All the metal parts have self-etching primer on them.
And the cowling has sandable primer on it.
Got to sand that back a little bit. And then we'll put some epoxy primer on that probably tomorrow. And put some color on. And that's the fun part. Just going to do the fuselage first and then do the wings. That's a wing. Do those next. Do them separate. It's hard to do all this surface area all at one time. But yeah, there it is. Having fun.